Well, you saw her just the other night right here on WHAS 11 News from the floor of the Kentucky House. The unforgettable message from her heart aimed at her fellow lawmakers, reminding them that for blacks in America and Kentucky, it is still a daily fight. Pamela Stevenson, a retired Air Force colonel and associate minister, represents not one but three different communities in her freshman year as the representative of District Number 43. The next day, she sat down with WHAS 11 Shirlene Shanklin. In your story, Stevenson believes everyone's voice needs to be heard.
Things were bad in this country for black folk before 1962. You can't tell me that we had a good life. Yes, I'm upset. I have to teach my son how to drive while black.
Everyone is still talking about the heartfelt passion of Kentucky Representative Pamela Stevenson, whose district stretches from Brownsboro Road to the Portland neighborhood and a portion of West Louisville. Her words on the final day of the legislative session.
What it's like to be less than, what it's like to be in a country that this.
The following day, I sat down with her at the Kentucky Center for African American Heritage to talk about that moment.
It was the last day of a long session. And when you look up at the board, they tell you how many bills you still have left before you can go home. And it was a lot of bills.
Representative Stevenson had decided she was not going to say anything because everything had already been said until she heard this.
He said, life was good in America until 1962 when they took prayer out of the schools. So now I'm starting to sit in my seat and get irritated because in 1962, life before African Americans and brown people sucked. You could be lynched, raped, you couldn't walk down the street, you had no freedom.
As she took her seat to put her mask back on,
the representative started coming up to me, either wanting to hug, they said, I want to break the rules and hug you, or I want to say thank you. And my friend that made the statement that to make his point came to me. And we had a beautiful conversation.
Stevenson was born and raised in Louisville, and her parents still live in her childhood home in West Louisville.
I went to Shawnee and graduated from Brown High School.
She tells me of her background before politics, living in 11 different countries in all parts of the United States. She was in the Air Force 27 years.
And then I switched over and became a JAG. And so I spent most of my time in the legal world, training people, prosecuting. I was a chief criminal defense attorney.
Because she traveled the world, she understands the common thread that unites us all.
Whether I was in Europe, Africa, the Middle East, or California, what I discovered was people basically want the same things. They want their children to grow up and be better than them. They want to leave their children something, and they want their life to matter.
Representative Stevenson left me with this message.
All people, all lives have different experiences than yours. And don't be presumptuous to know that you understand. Listen and ask. And then based on what they say, not what you think, come up with a solution.
Now you know Representative Pamela Stevenson's story. I'm Shirlene Shanklin for WHAS 11 News.